the way, my name is Raymar, and let me introduce to you our CDI friends, together with their trainers, one at a time. On your left side is the eldest female South American CDI that we have here. And according to her trainer, she is the prettiest. Wow, confident. Her name is Isis, together with trainer itself. Say hi! While on the other side is another eldest female South American sea lion. And according to her trainer, she is the sexiest. Hi, don't be shy, girl. Her name is Debra, together with trainer Wynn. Say hello! Now, let's continue. We have feathers. And the answer is no. It's actually because of their front flippers, which are shaped like a bird's wing. See those? The third-fitted heads we often find underwater as they swim from place to place. Right, ladies? And you know, they are often mistaken as seals because they look very much alike. But some differences between a seal and a sea lion is the fact that they have thicker front flippers. And they can turn their back flippers something seals cannot do. As a result, they can walk upright while on land. And that's a fine demonstration. How about a round of applause for our sea lion friends? And you know, another round of applause for our sea lion friends. As you can see, their body is covered with a green coat of short horsehair, and their whiskers help the sea lion's sense of touch. They contain nerve fiber, which makes them sensitive. There's the feeling both above and below the water surface. Sea lions, like many marine mammals, can see well, flat rock cliffs with tide pools, and have a preference for rocky beaches. They have excellent climbing ability and can easily scale rocky cliffs! Well, check it out, one of their strong front flippers! Now, let's talk about their swimming ability and let's start with Isis the prettiest. Sea lions generally cruise at around 11 miles per hour using the rowing movement of their front flippers, while their back flippers are stretched out behind their body, functioning as rudders or steering. And that is their normal swim. Nice and easy. Thank you so much, Isis. And get my pants per hour! And that's a surely fast swim. How about a round of applause for Sandra, the sexiest? Nice one, girl, Daddy! Hop, two, three, four! Hop, two, salute! Alright, guys, this time, could you please join our sea lion friends in a salute in the count of three? Everybody will salute, and let's make this one loud, okay? So, guys, are you ready? Come on, people of the crowd, I cannot hear you. I want to hear you shout. Once again, are you big? What first, trainers? We have the rings. Okay, ladies, get those rings. And they got it! Up on the run of the party night friend! Come on, guys, the final pack of the gun! Nice one, ladies, alright! And what we have next, trainers? We have the ball. It's a ball. Careful, ladies, almost there. Come on, you can do it, ladies. Here in the ocean, our Taylor Wainway said to stop you again. Maybe she wants to say something. All right, tell Sandra. And what did she say? Oh, we are not yet done. And why? There's one more missing object. Are you sure about that, Sandra? Oh, she's pretty sure, huh? Okay, let's ask Isis on the other side. Hey, Isis girl, is there one more? No more. Nine. Okay, let's ask the audience to be clear. Hey guys, is there any one more missing object? Are you sure? Really? Oh, you mean Isis so sad. Hey, Santa, what are you doing? Cut that out, that's bad. Okay. If there's one more missing object, could you please tell Isis what that is? It's a... A what? Are you sure it's a god? Are they right, Sandra? Well then, it's a mission for us to search for the missing toy god. Let's go! Fabulous amigas! Time for Mission Impossible! Find the missing toy god! Is it there, ladies? Well, nothing. Keep on searching. Come on. Search the missing toy god. Nice. I'm searching, not scratching. Don't scratch too hard, fingers. Come on. Keep on rolling to find the missing toy god. Nice rolling, Isis. Keep on looking. Where's the missing toy that could be? Okay, trainers, any sign of it yet? Well, still nothing. Keep on looking. Come on. Focus on the mission. Focus, Sandra. Nice one, ladies. Focus. What are you doing? I said, buckles! Naughty girl. Alright, trainers. Give us an update. Any update? Any update, trainers? Oh, Sandra, tell us! Ooh, what's that? Oh, she found it! Come on, Sandra, prove it to us! Hey, Isis, can Sandra find the missing toy guard? You don't think so, ako. Nga daw, belak pa. Let's wait for her. And there she is! She found it! How about a round of applause for Sandra? Mission accomplished! Oh, and another one for Isis. Come on, guys. Clap, clap, come on for Isis. To cheer up. No fingers. Better luck next time. Okay. Now, we come to the part of the show where one of you will be able to meet Isis up close.